So we're gonna see what's in them right now. That was real easy. Oh, what? Don't tell me I'm out of lock picks. No. Let's see what's in here. Oh, another ballista as well. Chocolate. I'm gonna eat all that right now. Ooh. Ooh. Kind of want the compound bow. That another M249? Oh, hell. So first, let me put that in here. Take that back in my hands because I want you. 67. That's 100%. No. What else has got room out here? Bro. I'm selling one of those M249s. And I think I'm right by the trader as well. That's enough. Dump. That there, that there. That because of the damaged part. All right. So that's not going to be able to go there. What about that? Actually, that little spot right there. Okay, a spawn bag. Well, that already hit its weight limit. Bring that all the way down. Wait, 45, 9mm. Join. Ah, that wasn't complete though. Okay, well, this might work. Yeah. Yeah. But that still ain't big enough for that. Okay. Well, how far are we away from the trader? Oh, I gotta go up and around. Okay. Let's see. Let me think here. I didn't realize there was that many lockers here. Just for shits and giggles. Let's see. So there's three. Thank you. 357. I know that would be worth money too. Where'd that go? .50 AE ammo. HS9. Don't I have another HS9 right here somewhere? HS9 70. 72. Yeah. No room for that. So the way out's going to be right there. How do I... Oh. Can I do that right here too? I don't know that I can. I don't know. Here's my other arrow. There ain't no way out. Oh, is that a broken window? Yeah, buddy. I'm running for it. Yeah. And look at that, RPK magazine. What I'm talking about. Give me that. Give me this. Yeah. Yeah, folks, I know I left a lot behind. I realize that. Now here's my other situation. What don't I take? What do I take? I want to take this for sure. All right, everybody. So what I did was I went back through there. Got everything I needed. Got the two nails. I made an axe. Got the rope. Made a wooden plank box. Now, what I don't know is how long will my things stay in this box? I want to just go to the trader. I should go back to see if the rest of that stuff is there, huh? Should I? I can't do it through the fence. Okay. That doesn't look like much of a ledge. So there's another one then? How many arrows do I have? Oof. You follow? Money. Screw it, let's go to the trader real quick. Now, do I have the gas to actually get there is the question. That ain't much of a shortcut. See if I can at least make it to the road. Building, bonfire, craft, bam. Yeah. Okay, so there's the road. Follow it. One down here. All right. I wonder if I could take a shortcut straight down. Actually, I need some practice with this melee weapon, so let's go kill him. Screwdriver, needle, buy some sewing thread, make a sewing kit real quick. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Another needle, damn. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay.
How's it hanging?
All right. So that. No, keeping the 5.56. Tracer ammo. I know. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna sell that too. What do we got? 7 grand total? Now, let's see. What is my... Bladder's full. I've got a deuce. Empty stomach. Don't worry, bud. I'm gonna go outside. Over here in the corner. No prize. Well, I guess not. Oh, I need some water.
Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got.
What do you got for me? Miscellaneous. Where's your sewing thread, bud? Where's your sewing thread? I don't see any sewing thread. Crafting materials? Expensive. Okay. Okay.
Here's what I've got.
I don't know what. Water. I know what I'm looking for, but I don't see it. Oh, yeah. One of those to eat right now. Oh, no. Did I leave that in his...
Here's what
I've got. In the depot? Yeah, I did.
Farewell.
Mechanic.
How's it hanging?
Very, very good. Thank you.
Prices are not negotiable.
I know. No, 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 no. That's full, right? That better be full. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Have a night.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Thank you, bud. Don't worry, I'll be quick. Or at least try. Oh, that was $6,000 more because I spent a little bit.
Pleasure as always.
What? 74%, okay. What about arrows? Four, so eight. I'm probably going to kick myself in the butt. No, 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 no. Just in case.
All right. Let's do this.
So now if I go back to building, do that. Zero. That's fine. Still here. Still here, folks. Still here. Ain't nobody gonna come up on me, are they? Okay. Now that's an open box. I thought I couldn't loot open boxes. I think I have one of these. Oh, two. I could take that. Let's see. Drop that. Cutting board. Salt. I think I dropped salt the last time. So this time I'll take it. Unless I get screwdrivers. There's a hole on this side. Yeah. Buddy. All right. That absinthe, yeah, pick that too. Money. Propyl alcohol. No. Anybody wake up over here? That's a negative. Another rebar cutter. Are you kidding me? Screwdriver though. Look at that. Look at that. Reuse. What do we got? Construction pants? Nah. The condition of my sh- oh, 100. Is that more room than? Nah, it's the same. Ooh, vehicle repair kit. Take that in my hands right now. Screwdriver? No screwdriver. No screwdriver. Big old tank of gas though. Spartan. What's my Spartan at? Screwdriver. Oh. Really? Another one. Dude. Just need all of you. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. But what? I guess I have enough of that. Fishing floater. Wait. Don't I have? Thought I had a bottle of water somewhere. Yeah. We are fully fueled. Oh, what? Oh, my heat exhaustion. Bro, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Oh, nothing on my health though. There's the road. So we have a 1911. Two 1911s. I could have sold one, but I thought I did. HS9. M1 experimental sight. But I think I have one of those already. Some absinthe, rubbing alcohol, weapons cleaning kit. AK-15. And this bad boy with also a drum. See, M249, compound bow, miscellaneous ammo, another MP5. All right, folks, finally.